it's deja vu all over again at the NPC West Coast Classic. We're here with Diana Morales, the women's physique overall champion who has won before 2 years ago?
2 years ago, yes.
And what brought you back?
You guys. You guys brought me back. So being getting you know, through COVID, and I had surgery, and it was time. It was time to break out the bikini and get back on stage.
So I'm about to say, what was your greatest challenge here? But maybe that was it.
Yeah, that was it. You know, having you guys in Riverside was awesome, but this is close too. So, yeah.
You're a Riverside girl, aren't you?
Yeah. So when I found out you guys were going to be out here, I was like, oh, this is it for sure.
So is conscious prep just down to a science for you? Yeah. You don't even have to think about it?
Yes. Yeah, I've been doing it for so long. I'm dialed in. I pretty much know my body pretty well. I've been doing it for so many years. So,
how long?
15 years. 15 years, yeah. So, it's been a
while. And I heard you say you were headed to the Masters Nationals.
Yes.
That's a great show, but huge.
Yeah. So hopefully we'll see. 2 years ago, I missed my pro card by one place. I placed second. So I'm hoping we'll see first place.
What are you going to eat tonight, dare I ask?
Maybe a burger and fries. Yeah.
That seems to be the cheat meal of choice here tonight. What do you love the most about all of this?
You guys. You guys treat the athletes really, really good. So it's you guys that bring me back, really.
You mean center podium?
Yes. Yes, exactly. So I like how you guys treat the athletes, and you treat us good.
That's terrific. Well, I want to wish you good luck, and we'll see you in the pros, perhaps.